So the affirmative makes the case that native workers are not willing to take these jobs. Well, what will happen after we make them legal and they become part of our citizenry and everything else? Are they not going to work these jobs anymore? Does that mean we're going to need to import more illegal immigrants into the same situation? The argument he makes actually supports my case more. And I don't understand as well the inherency side of this, why such sweeping action is required right now. I believe it could be fixed through just minor tweaks to the system. For example, in 2013, the U.S. Immigration and Customs Enforcement passed the Parental Interest Directive, and that allows parents to be able to petition and to be granted specific people to watch over them as they figure out the problems with families with citizens in them and illegals as well in the deportation process and how that impacts them. So I think it is possible, and even with what Obama has recently done, there is enforcement actions and things that can be done without making sweeping changes to the system. Another key thing is that we've chosen not to enforce a lot of our laws already. And that was a major problem why amnesty didn't work in 1986. So Rachel Weiner wrote in the Washington Post, she quoted Janet Napolitano, the Homeland Security Secretary, as to why the 1986 immigration reform failed. And her quote is, "For 20 years, our country has done basically nothing to enforce the 1986 legislation against either the employers who hired illegal immigrants or those who crossed our borders illegally to work for them." So it's primarily the enforcement side of it. If we did enforce the laws and we did handle them, then we would not be exploiting workers and we would not be paying them less than the minimum wage. One other thing they also talked about, the affirmative talked about, was border security and crossing and how that's dangerous. All of this applies to whether you are a U.S. citizen or whether you're a citizen from another country. There are only designated spots where you're allowed to cross into the country. In September, there was an incursion on the Canadian border where an American was arrested. And this was written in the Washington Times on September 10th by S.A. Miller. A Border Patrol agent spotted two men at about 2:30 p.m. with mountain bikes on a dirt road near the Canadian border. After questioning the suspects, the agent arrested them for illegally crossing the border. While interdictions are always handled on a case-by-case basis, in this particular instance, both men were deliberately entered the U.S. without lawful inspection, and as such, each were assessed a $5,000 penalty. So it applies whether you're a citizen, whether you're not, whatever the situation is. There are also a lot more things that happen when citizens cross the border as well, and by granting citizenship to anyone doesn't address these issues. And a lot of our constitutional rights are limited in the area when you're crossing a border. So for example, a citizen was coming back recently in August 2013 and was detained by U.S. Border Patrol. And so the quote is, "But things became heated when the officers asked for his iPhone passcode, in which he noted his discomfort in handing it over. It was clear to him that the implication was that should he fail to hand over his passcode, he would not be admitted into the U.S. They asked questions laced with accusations, such as whether he was hiding something like child pornography. They said that they could answer, that they could not answer what they would do with his phone should he disclose his passcode. In Eaton's case, he asked for legal representation and was informed that he had yet to be admitted to the U.S. and therefore did not have right to counsel." That's a U.S. citizen and the experience that you can have when you cross our own borders. So just by granting citizenship to other people doesn't change the rules and the regulations we have at the borders. They apply to all of us. So I don't think it really supports their case in doing that.